Hi friends, today I am discussing about the syllabus for the exam Assistant Motor Vehicle Inspector conducted by Kerala PSC. If you like this channel for more videos, please like and subscribe. The upcoming exam category number 013-2016, the main topic Module 1 Mechanical Engineering, and that containing properties of materials, testing of materials, measuring instruments, that contain precision and non-precision instrument, vernier caliper, micrometer, vernier height gauge and depth gauge. Then classification of gauges, plug gauge, ring gauge, snap gauge, screw pitch gauge, feeler gauge and standard wire gauge. Then comparators, then welding. Welding contains classification of welding, advantages and limitations of welding, etc. Then types of welding, gas welding, then defects of welding. Then next topic, foundry. Foundry, use of different foundry tools, types of moldings and properties, etc. Then allowances on pattern, forging operations, then fitting, then metals and alloys, then metal cutting, different between orthogonal and oblique cutting, that's type questions. Then important part, lathe, types of lathe, lathe parts, specifications, operations on lathe such as turning, taper turning, etc. Then module 2 contain properties of fluids, then fluid mechanic chapter, density, specific weight, specific volume, specific gravity, etc. Then fluid pressure and its measurement, orifice meter, notches, then losses of head in pipes, etc. Then another important, pumps, then stress and strain, friction. Then module 3 contains boilers. Define boilers, functions of boiler, classifications of boiler, etc. Then properties of steam. Then steam condensers, power plants. Then organization, structure of structures, objective of training. Then classification of cooling system, governing of INC engines, transmission system, fundamentals of thermodynamics, TD, then refrigeration. Then part 3, automobile engineering, module 3. In automobile engineering contains the IC engines, internal combustion engines, cylinder blocks, single cylinder and multi-cylinder materials, cylinder liners, cylinder head materials, cylinder head gasket, piston, type of piston, piston rings materials, etc. Then fuel system, different fuel feed systems, AC mechanical pump, SU electrical pump, petrol pump and air cleaners. Then lubrication and cooling system. Then module 4 contains chassis and frames, suspension system, steering system, brake system. Then transmission and electrical systems. There contains principle of friction clutches, constructional features and working of single plate dry clutch, diaphragm clutch, cone clutch, centrifugal clutch, semi-centrifugal clutch, vacuum clutch, etc. Then electrical system contains constructional details of automobile dynamo, then alternator, etc., starter system. Then module 4 consisting transportation of management and modern vehicle technology, that's containing transportation management, fuel injection system, petrol and diesel engine, FI and MBFI. Then automobile pollution and control, modern vehicle accessories and safety device. Then part 3 contains questions based on HDV, heavy duty vehicle driving license, Part 4 Constitution of India 10 mark. Part 5 Information Technology and Cyber Laws 10 mark. Totally, mainly contains 5 part section. 5 part. There's 2 part Constitution of India 10 mark, IT 10 mark. Total 20. Remaining 80 marks containing all technical area. Here the schedules contain one of the change. Here no general knowledge questions from this exam.